Hello everybody, and welcome to the third annual BroadGMA Theater.
This year's event will be filled with action, romance, laughter, and excitement.
And is being presented by GMA and NDC. Alright, to start off the event, here's Calvin and Chelsea Todd, Calvin's new girlfriend.
Alright, so our first video that I made, it is a comics I made, here it is, the Puma. Okay, we're in crisis mode here, we need to take out that villain, who was taking over as the mayor, very evil.
All I can think about, is some serious blow, but, if he's there somewhere, who can you save?
Civilians.
Don't worry sir. I use a tracker to take them down.
No. Are you delusional as heck?
But I am just saying?
That would be a good time to think about it.
The terrorists are back again. You need to do something, Arisha.
Not again. What can I do?
You need some backup for real.
Yes, I do. I really need help, please.
So, I am getting into the criminals. If I see any criminals, it's my chance to beat them up. Thank you, that show will be released after RDR ends, before MLK, alright. Next up, we have Cody McCone.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here is the stores and stuff that I made. So, here we go. I also did how I pronounce as well. And made my friends laugh. John Fapper. John Fapper. Home Depot. Home Depot. The Home Depot.
Home Depot.
Jew Oscar. Jew Oscar. Marano's. Marano's. Lordy Talor. Lordy Ta Talor. Lordy Talor. Zaya. It's called, Zaya Sucks. Charlie Brown. Charlie. Brown. Charlie Brownies. Mac TV. Mac. TV. Mac TV. I Bunny. I. Bunny. I Bunny goes hop hop hop.
You're silly.
McDaddy's. McDaddy's.
Sorry.
Jose Miguel's. Jose Miguel's. See the butt. See. The butt. See the butt. Boo Rinkin. Boo. Rinkin. Boo Rinkin. Five douchebags. Five. Douchebags. Five douchebags. A sport cut. Sport. Cut. Sport cut where you get LeBron James hair done. Jimmy Jesse Jimmy Jesse. Send flaps.
Come on, Cody, stop laughing, man.
Itpal sta, itpal. Sta. Itpal sta, the Home Depot. Home. Depot. Men nerds, the customer's theft. Smiley face dealing customers, okays thank you all.
Alright, since we're still here tonight on the BroadGMA Theater, and now it's Aurora's turn for the Hypnotizer! Roll it down!
Well, what do you think?
I think it's perfect. This is a nice loft you have here. I like it.
Thank you. You're gonna like it even more. Just know that Zechariah. Okay, Zechariah. Now, jittering myself, I requested you to make sure that you get hypnotized.
As a matter of fact, I don't like being hypnotized.
You don't understand. This is some good relaxation.
I want Cody to wear a Navy uniform.
Then it's settled. If you look directly to this watch, you might see the CN.
How do you wake him up?
Hey, don't look at me, it was Aurora's idea.
No, I think it was you. You might have eaten Carla's 5 seconds spicy burger.
Aha, I knew it. It was you, you little rat. I could put you on a Volaris plane to Mexico.
It wasn't me. I know how to wake him up by using a pointer.
It worked. But how?
I would actually eat a tauntaun.
How do you eat a tauntaun?
You mean this? Oh no, wake up, wake up.
Don't do that again. I think that's enough for the day.
You look like Sailor Moon, a sailor scout, inside of a ship.
Hey, I think you're mocking me.
Sorry, but nice costume.
Thanks, it's a cosplay.
I'm gonna go get some tacos.
Hi girls, mind if I get hypnotized?
Have a seat.
Me so pretty, me so pretty, me love you long time. No, inappropriate and racist, okay, anyways, here's Eric's shot with Joker the Green Hog. Eric?
Okay, here it is. Me as Batman, and Harley and Joker kept me. It's called The Fake Batman. Hi, my name is not Batman.
Okay, give me proof then.
I wanna be a superhero, and why do you have poison pies?
Well, ever since Harley Quinn first appeared in 1992 animated series of Batman.
Also, nice cat ears.
They're called bat ears.
I get that Mr. Smarty Pants know it all, but I live here, and you're trespassing this house.
She's right, you know. Now leave or I call the police.
No, no, no!
What? You guys don't understand what this is.
Shut up, Batman. Or should I say, Batman.
Yes, and don't think I'm a clown.
Wait. Let's play Uno.
Yes, draw two cards, Batman.
Curses! I try my best.
Well, we have made the theater, but you can be in the next one. I'll put you in the birthday episode coming in 2 weeks. I recommend how important that was, but seems to me, the Batman fake, the hypnotizer, and last one, the stringy boy, enjoy. Wow, imagine if that was real. Okay, now it's my pleasure to say thank you all for you stand, and now, we are making this a good night, so, thank you, we'll see you next year.